Ta-da!
Come back, random.
Thank you.
Where are we?
We are in Kitsa's home.
I don't live here, or I loot this place. I'm just here a lot.
Oh, how's that for attack? I don't live here, I just loot this place.
Dude. Alright. This is why we don't let Nux drive a car. And this is how I end up driving. Look at this shit.
Look, we're here, aren't we? Who said Paris? I got us to Paris.
I did not say Paris. I said Washington, D.C. Yeah. I need to make
a We're like 2,000 miles away from Paris right now.
I said Washington, D.C. I need to make a withdrawal. And then we ended up here. You've nearly
cleared this batch out. Oh yeah, the collectibles nice look like mini nukes. We can reopen the
trader pod soon. Oh, okay. Guess it. Batman ammo. Oh, why is that ambulance site from Paris then?
Stop trying to look at my shit. Where do you? You want to know why that says that's from Paris? It's because I looted. I brought that shit here. You think I was gonna drive the same car as Nuts?
If you got rid of the fire, this would have a very Outrunners-y vibe to it. I'd like to explore this map in my spare time without the zombies.
Specimen.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
Anyone else weird what I put in chat earlier?
About you knowing what I do.
Now, I know what you did last summer and yesterday. You are a filthy person.
I'm not gonna argue that, but I can't remember what I did last summer, so for you to know what I did last summer is incredible.
I keep a book. Keep a book. Oh. It's called blackmail.
Oh.
Huh, shoot some fire.
You're a filthy person. You need Jesus in your life. I'm gonna send some Jehovah's Witnesses.
The Embassy of Texas, it says.
Oh, nice. Are we in Texas?
Yes.
Oh, fuck. We're in Texas.
Do you not listen?
Why are we in fucking Texas? I said Washington, D.C. Get back to work. Listen of the capital. Inbound. This is the other capital. What people don't know is Texas is the other capital of America. If you fuck with Texas, you die. Because everyone here has a gun, even the kids.
Sounds warming.
It says, beware of moving machinery.
That's people walking around with guns.
Yeah.
Technical terms.
You've dented their numbers, but there are plenty left.
I wonder where Harpoon is. Explosions.
If this is Texas, why is Salty above the door if I only got one exit sign in this game?
What?
We must reuse all the acids.
You wanna know why? Because I put that there to confuse people. I told you I come here often, did I not?
Bring in some multiculturalism.
Well, Texas is a maze. I get lost here a lot. And I'm not joking, I've been to Texas before. Hated it.
Finish the last
one. Yeah, I don't care if you live in Texas. I don't care. I hate it. I went there years ago for Katrina. We got lost going to the hotel, we got lost going to the zoo, we got lost every fucking time we left the hotel room. It wasn't fun. My mom has a really good sense of direction. No, not in Texas.
We lost the car one time when we were in Amsterdam, but we were in Amsterdam, so zero shits were given. Until
liberties were taken?
Yeah. Everyone's closing, we need to find the fucking car. Ended up staying in a, them things. Hostel. We ended up staying in a hostel in Amsterdam, so, yeah. And, it was the roughest night's sleep I think I've ever had.
Let's get you restocked. You just can't remember the roughest night's sleep.
Feels good, huh? When no one dies.
Feels good, man.
I had some pretty rough nights. The Nation of Texas Embassy.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
Please.
You earned the money. Now spend it.
Spend it.
We're almost out of time.
Let's do this. Dual nines. Let's see if we can handle this.
Oh, that's a camera.
I was bored.
Hurry up.
I still have the camera shooting muscle active from hard reset. I was lying when I said that I haven't played anything for a while. I actually did catch up with hard reset.
You fucker.
It wasn't me.
I said you fucker, I did not say a name.
Yeah, I'm sure you were looking at me.
I was looking at the door. So unless you're a door. Are you a door?
Jason Door.
Wouldn't you like to know?
I think that's a question that Carnage would just have. Are you a door?
Painting just fell off the whatever. Wall.
What the fuck is wrong with you? That's art. We can sell that shit.
But what is art?
I only observe. What truly is art?
We're really gonna have that kind of
Middle of the zombie apocalypse in the nuclear wastelands. Yeah, crack on, crack on.
All the nuclear.
What the fuck is a Davy Crockett? I'm helping.
You fucking samurai bitch. Flying around.
I will shoot you in your gluteus maximus.
No one notices that I'm running around with a knife.
Cool. I appear to have burst into flames.
Spontaneous combustion. Good for me. Still running around with a knife.
Get to the indicated pod for resupply. You know how to stay alive out there. A good instinct.
Yeah, the time away from games has worn down my perceptive abilities. Like,
bonjour.
I'm not able to glimpse the HUD as quickly and easily. As I once was. And like everything, perception is slowed down.
I wasn't trying to close the door.
Lies.
You have no proof. I'm not recording.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
Gas canister.
Oh, excuse me. Just make it a withdrawal.
Did you get the collectibles?
I've been shooting the collectibles, but I'm not looking very actively. I just shoot them when I see them.
I don't think I've even seen one, to be honest. Oh, there might be something in the back of trucks and stuff like that.
They're like,
they're mini nuclear bombs.
Bluish, greenish nukies. Oh, yeah. I think there's one here. Yeah.
By the way, who's the dumbass who thought this car could fit through this?
Happened to be me.
How many cars did you fucking crash?
Anything fits if you ram it in hard enough.
It's just a matter of willpower, really.
Oh dear God, I'm gonna die because I am doing something.
No, you're not.
Working on it.
Oh fuck. Okay, well that siren just put a crimp in my grenade savior plans.
Yeah, she did the exact same to me.
There's a human centipede going on around here. Kill it.
I'm gonna shoot into it a little bit.
Oh dear, I appear to be dying.
Oh dear, heal.
Yeah. I forget to self-heal when I'm playing the medic so much.
This MP7 is fucking garbage.
How do you forget to self-heal? I almost died, then it said press Q to heal yourself.
Well, with the medic, when you heal, I have the perk when you heal someone else. Do you get 10% of health?
Behind you, behind you, you had like a whole squad of assholes about to fuck.
And everything is on fire.
Hey, it's a good day.
It's a rather chaotic map, isn't it? Oh, I have tap and caps lock somehow.
Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done.
Why the fuck are you hiding? You're a fucking robot, as far as I know.
Where are my nukes?
Zombies, you bitch. By the way, anyone else notice that none of us have disconnected since we started using Discord? Go heal your teammates.
None of us have what?
Disconnected.
Ah.
Like I did like 50 times last time when we used Skype.
And the loading system is really light.
You earn the money. Now spend it. More Zeds on the way.
Am I supposed to stand still so people can get ammo for me?
Yep.
Oh. Fire. What the fuck is with this texture?
What's this?
It's like a reflection of a fire. It's not actually on fire, it's a reflection of a fire.
What did I do? Where did I pick up this one? I didn't have this weapon prior.
Oh wait, I have a floor now, guys.
Oh nice.
Quick, kill it.
Right, hang on, is that a mushroom cloud in the distance?
Sorry. Yeah, a nuclear bomb went off.
Sorry.
We should get to the fallout shelter, surely.
No.
Nah, don't worry.
We're too manly.
Don't worry, you're with me. You won't die from a nuclear fallout. You'll die from some...
Exactly. We're gonna go to my home next. Anyway. I have a nice mansion that we're gonna go to.
So the MP5 is much better than the MP7.
Wait, why are we going to his house? I didn't agree to this.
Yes, you did.
Was I drunk? What the fuck?
What did I do? I think I accidentally upgraded my gear.
What the fuck? He's on the roof! That's cheating!
Whoa.
I'm going to die.
Hey guys.
These fuckers don't know the meaning of personal space.
Those vocal cords aren't even working anymore.
Maybe because I nuked the call station. Sorry.
Yeah. Kits is nearly dead.
No, I'm full of life.
So much to give.
So many games to play.
Oh shit.
I love my screen. I love it when I press R and I think my gun's reloaded, but it's not. It's almost like I expect the buttons to work. Silly me.
Silly beans.
Buttons working in a game.
It's like me booting up a game and expecting shit just to work. Glad to see you made it.
It's like downloading a game. I tried to play Vampire Masquerade recently. It downloaded and it did not work. And I was like, what the fuck? This is a fresh install. Now I want to play that game so bad. Who closed the fucking door?
That was me, sorry. Trying to get ammo. It just...
Well, you could have just told me this. Hey, wait a second.
I thought it was me, so I stayed silent.
It said press E to receive ammo, so I pressed E and it closed the door.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know. What do you mean ammo is full? Why can't I... If my ammo is full... Oh, it's the one with the grenade one, okay.
By the way, I have not done any of those collectibles things.
That's fine.
I can just hear them. I'm just like, everyone's like, what?
We're just categorizing you as a freeloader.
A freeloader? You're the one stealing my limited edition ammo.
Body armor in here.
Yeah, but I gave you heals, so I think it's a fair trade.
I made it so you can't die during a nuclear explosion. You think? No, it's not. Do you know how hard it is to make a human immune? Fucking shit. No, it's not easy. You know how many people we had to kill for that kind of power?
Two.
Watch Resident Evil 7. Watch Resident Evil 7.
I watched a video on it recently, pointing out all the plot holes.
And contrivances. You know what? Someone's gonna be mad when I say this. I've played Resident Evil. Any of it.
Me neither.
I've not played it myself. I've never really picked up on the Resident Evil games. I enjoy watching them, but not playing them.
I mean, from Resident Evil, then I'll watch Silent Hill.
I had Resident Evil for the Sega Saturn. And that had the original voice acting, which was all like, "Don't open that door," which was just amazing.
Was it a sexual game?
Okay, I'm gonna need you to cover me.
Harpoon!
Cover you with what?
Oh, run away!
Oh, oh my god! Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Help. Stop joking. Oh my god, there's a fucking guy pounding my flesh. What the fuck? Go away. No. Go away.
Where are you?
By the way, I think it's a flesh pounder or some shit.
Yep.
He had me in a corner.
Who's he going for?
Everyone. He doesn't care about gender. He loves everyone equally.
Okay, cover me.
That was lovely. I was killing one of the regular zombies. Behind you, Harpoon!
Cover me!
You... By the way... Get to the indicated pod for
resupply. Thank you.
You're a little bloody. I would just put my back to your back and just start shooting.
You're a little bloody. Here we go again.
It really, I'm just testing your loyalty. Bring up the
trading controls and upgrade. Be grateful I don't want you dead yet.
That key word, yet. just wait till you get to my mansion.
Is this a fallout shelter? These doors seem flimsy for a fallout shelter.
But for the last time, America does not have the money nor the...
Oh, well, I mean, we've got some hazmat suits here. Must close the pod
very soon. Yes, but it's not a...
These doors look a bit more substantial,
This is a sex dungeon.
A sexy sex dungeon?
or a
creepy
dungeon.
Sex dungeon. Maybe it's down here next.
Yeah, down there.
Hey, anyone else using a flashlight and realizing the flashlight?
Me. Flashlight.
Look at this! This is a flashlight. Press F. It's doing nothing. I have it on. I'm not joking, my flashlight's on.
Oh.
There's no difference.
Oh, speaking of fallout shelters, has anyone seen the movie called Air?
No.
Is that the one where they wake up like every so many years to do stuff?
Yeah, that one.
Yeah, I hated that movie, it was kind of crap.
Oh god. Ash is here.
I categorized it into needs work, but not bad. Like you can tell that you can tell that the budget hasn't been too high.
Oh god.
The story, minimalist.
Oh god, there's two.
Whoa.
I don't. I'm screwed.
Fucked.
What, us? Because yeah, that's what's happening.
Oh, sound.
I'm dead. I can't see anything anymore. My screen is fucked up. Where is everything? Where am I?
Who am I?
Yeah, I'm serious. I got a red screen going on here.
Commando level 18, son.
I'm just hiding now.
Excellent.
Are you genuinely being serious?
Yes.
Level 1 medic.
I don't play as medic.
I have a level 0 medic.
I was gonna say, you disappoint me.
If it makes you feel better, the only thing I've played is support. You saw how little I played of this game I played.
Can we make an exit route out of here? Because I think we're about to get off the
world. Down by me.
I'm shooting my way out of here. Follow me!
I'm just shooting. There's like 7 left, so I don't care.
Okay.
3.
There's 3 left.
Now I run around and steal all your ammo and grenades.
Let's get you restocked. Stop stealing my limits.
That's pretty heavy there for a second.
This is hilarious. You guys left this place. Now you have to come back for the traitor.
Which way? Oh, here.
Forget that there's a counter in the top, unless it's like, where are they? Oh, there's only 2 left, sort of thing.
Oh my god, I do not have enough money for this.
Just you wait. Let me exploit your ammo and I can give you some money. Bring up the
trading controls and upgrade your gear. If you need me for grenade there, you can.
Thank you.
Grenade.
I like this gun. Unfortunately, it's the only other gun beside the pistol. You earn the money. It weighs so much. What the fuck? What is it called? It's called AA-12 auto shotgun.
What do you need?
Seriously, it's so dark here. Zed
are getting closer. Oh, I should probably get back to the group and stop kicking this cardboard box around.
Maybe. Oh no. Port closed.
What is happening?
It,
what did they do?
Kids being kids.
Okay.
Oh, for fuck's sake. There's a fucking dude.
Okay, so Drake is coming from this way.
That was beautiful. went through the door, and I just bolted it shut.
Oh, I'm a noob.
You are a legend.
Oh my god, the cat is now putting his paw on my shoulders and head. This is not the time for love. Stop. If you see me moving spastically, it's me trying to get my fucking cat to stop. Get your paw off me. No. No. You know what else is rough? Having a cat. Fuck up, you gang.
Oh, I thought you guys were behind me by the person of two.
Nah, you're by yourself.
No, you're out by yourself.
Okay. I might be fucked.
Yep.
Not on my watch. Oh shit, maybe on
I
my
like
watch.
I like this gun. Things die when I use it.
Let me switch to the grenade launcher. Or not.
Oh, can I just close this door? Yeah, I'm just gonna ignore that problem for now.
Want me to set a trap? Oh. I see.
Excellent! I should ignore my problem.
I'm not cleaning up your problem, so you better not ignore them.
I'll deal with the little problems.
Yes, yeah, if someone could cover me on the scrake.
Yeah, I'm nowhere near you, so you're screwed.
Oh, maybe not. Okay. Abandon that plan.
I'm gonna cover this again.
I don't know where I am, but I'm by myself.
I'm gonna head to the surface.
I think I'm at the surface.
Although there is a siren.
Huh. Oh, kids, I
she's
think
making
I know
a good
why,
argument for me not want to leave.
I think I know why your flashlight wasn't working. Probably the battery was empty.
Oh my nose itches! Oh my nose itches! Oh my god! Allergies, why do you fucking fuck with me? Good for you.
Is what they do.
It's what it does, mate. What it does. Fuck my life. It hates me.
Oh, you want this ammo?
You need ammo?
Grenades, grenades.
Just a second.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Upgrade your gear.
I love this fucking gun. I really do. I'll buy a double barrel just in case.
Receive it.
Glad you made it back.
Okay. Don't oh, my favorite. Who the fuck dropped a rock on my car? Which one of you fuckers did that? You know how hard it is to steal a police car? Huh? Do you know how much shit I went through to get this car? I had to bomb a fucking hospital.
Total escalation.
Do you know how hard it is to make it look like?
Time's up.
Do you know how hard it is to bomb a hospital?
Do you know how hard it is to get everyone to evacuate a hospital before you blow it up, but still get a lot of people there?
Oh.
No one died, but I did get to steal a police car.
I
and
mean,
somehow got it blamed on the president. I don't know how that works. What, did you actually think I would kill sick people? I'm not that demented.
I mean, to get a police car, it seems excessive.
It was a fully armored police car, and it had so much ammo and munitions in it. It was
There's
beautiful.
A streak.
And a flashbang.
Start chucking dynamite at them. That's bound to work, right?
Did I just run off by my- Oh my god! Yeah, I did. Run in a circle! Run in a circle!
Yeah, you're all froze up! And now you're all dead.
Because you're all dead!
So yeah, I have like an army of zombies after. But they're all dying.
From the hospital.
You could say it was an army of darkness.
Ooh.
That hurt. That hurt. That physically hurt. I'm bleeding now, thank you.
You're welcome.
There's blood coming out of my arm.
Are you sure it's not your tongue?
I said arm, do you not know? What the fuck? Look, I don't know what people are telling. I don't know what people are telling you about periods, but girls don't bleed from their arms when.
I feel I have heard misinformation.
You have to reassess your whole life now.
Wait, what?
So wait, that woman was. So wait, that woman was actually dying when she shot in that when blood was coming out of her arm. Yes, she let someone die. That's, blood coming out of her arm is not natural.
Throwing tampons at her.
It'll be fine!
I think you can actually
use a
tampon.
Trust me, I'm a doctor.
Trust me, I don't know.
I think you can actually use... Don't quote me on this. I think you can actually use a tampon for like, if you have...
You know how to stay alive
we
out there.
Now.
A good instinct.
We cut off.
Hey guys, I was by myself and I survived. Where the fuck
were y'all? Can you repeat the part about what you can do with tampons because you were cut off?
I said that I don't know if this is true or not, but if you get shot.
Bonjour. Come and get your
yes,
tools.
Oh, there is a. There might be like a medical thing that is like a tampon that you can. No,
yeah,
but I see
can,
something like that.
Yes, you can actually use tampons to block
the way.
Like small
Start to wrap
puncture
up,
wounds and
say.
Bullet wounds because basically they're sterile. Like small package, sterile, and it expands.
It's good to know they're sterile.
The same technology.
If that shit was not sterile, it would not be going in near anyone's vagina.
Well, I mean, it's good that they thought of these things.
but if you keep it in too long, you will die.
They have developed basically the same expanding doodad. They have developed a thingy where they have like mini tampons in a big syringe. So like if you have to block...
Yeah, I've seen that. That's where the image came from.
Yeah. So if you have to block a big wound all at once, you just sort of cram it all in and it blocks the blood flow and shit.
Personally, I don't use those things.
Oh no, I have wandered off. Not good.
Really? That's what I do. I'm gone. Look at them. Look around you. See if you can find me. Let's play hide and seek.
See,
where
at
the
least
hell?
I can see the other's icons right now.
A decent beginning. Let's call that your warm-up.
That's the symptom that I'm getting comfortable with the game again. When I'm starting wandering and looking for doodads and shit.
Yeah. I don't really care for tampons because I heard that if you keep them in too long, apparently you can get really, really sick.
Yeah.
Depends.
You'll get an infection.
Depends.
Yeah.
Whoa, fleshbound!
So that would get me so paranoid. Like, it would be like 10 minutes later.
Holy shit. I am bringing some friends over.
Look, they're not invited. Do not bring them over here.
This is our party.
We don't want random people we don't know coming over here. Especially if we're going to be talking about tampons.
Whoa. Get off me, bitch.
No means no.
Hey, pick on me instead. Hey, pick on me.
I realized the person that isn't in the call.
Uh-oh. Just throw some slime in there. So yeah, basically, the poisoning thing comes up when the temp is like too absorbent, and when you like when the logistics gets complicated, like when you squeeze some juice out of it when you're changing. It was a thing in the 70s when they were trying to make everything like bigger and better and more comfy and never mind the bacteria.
I just stay away from them.
Me too. What the fuck is this?
Nox can relate.
if you look at his man purse, you'll find some tampons. Bullshit. Yeah.
You know what I really like? Getting home.
That awkward conversation you have with your friends and like...
The goal fest isn't only fast.
So they're like, yeah, we totally can relate.
Fred's like, why have you got tampons on that bullet wounds? Trust me.
Just in case.
The best thing is getting home after a long day of work.
Well, what's that?
It's a thing this guy bought and dropped.
I don't know what the fuck gun I've got here. This is weird.
I love my gun. Things die so much faster when I use it.
M14 EBR. Should I have this? Who's
I have money. Where did I get all this money from? We're
almost out of There's time. A rocket launcher on the floor.
Yeah, it's this round. Okay.
You're just throwing shit on the floor again, aren't you?
Don't you touch my rocket launcher.
I'm stepping on it. I'm jumping on it.
Spare ammo. You can buy them, throw them down, and get another one.
I'm not joking, I'm jumping on it. Don't you know I'm
there's two over here.
RPGs?
I didn't realize what round this was.
I don't know what round this was.
It's the magical round.
It's the round where I die. Oh god, it's Dr. Hansy.
I bet he has all the tampons.
Yeah, they're in his fingers, can't you see? Look. Look, would you anywhere?
Oh, I think he's inside, I can hear him.
That awkward moment. When you can hear the boss, but you can't see him.
Come out!
And play!
Why am I in here? Whee! Whee! Guys, it's a brother friend over. He's kind of a dick. It's your problem now. Because I don't feel like telling him he can't stay, so... Oh, man. Oh, God. That's
no. No, yeah. Blip, blip.
You might think you're hot shit hands, but you haven't met the editor.
He's handsy, watch out. I don't appreciate being grabbed by random men.
Do you not?
I've chosen a new subject.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I
just said I don't. You surprise us.
Like, seriously, who would?
Woo woo! There you go.
Where is that?
He's by my bus, what the fuck? You know how hard it was to steal the bus? That is a hospital bus, asshole. Get off me, no. No, we are not playing that game to lose. The fucking cat's trying to use me as a stepping ladder to get down.
Holy fuck.
Oh mate, suck it. Yeah.
Let's
see, submit to me. Oh. Oh hands, that was just unfucking necessary, pal.
He's a very handsy individual.
Level up.
The war room and die Volter. What the fuck?
GG.
Nice.
Hey guys, yeah. Guys, there's a surprise. I lived.
Did you have the floor? Right.
We're gonna go visit my mansion now.
Oh my god. I'm not Dominator.
I'm gonna grab a cup of tea before we continue, so I will be back momentarily.
Guys, okay. I actually got a team award for once. Dominator.
Nice.
And I got level.
What does that even mean?
It means you dominated.
It means you're the bollocks.